very happy to be back in the galaxy. She's got the WWE Women's title securely around her waist.
Of course she's happy.
How's everybody doing here at Galaxy Theater? That's what I like to hear. First of all, I just want to start off by saying how flattered I am that UPW invited me here for their fourth year anniversary. Wow. And the funny thing is, not too long ago I was here training, busting my butt and sweating just to get an ounce of recognition from WWE.
Just a minute.
Tell it like it is, sexy mama.
Well, the deranged Victoria playing mind games, obviously, with the fans here.
I don't mind her games.
And I understand, too, that the UPW vixens are striving to have what I have. To be where I'm at the WWE, the Mecca, where the best of the best is. To take what I have. And that's my belt. They can't have my belt. They can't have it because it's mine. And they can't have it because I beat that blonde bimbo, Trish Stratus, for this.
This is getting a little scary here.
It's mine. I put my blood, tears, and sweat into this. And they can't have it because it's mine. That the Vixens, the UPW Vixens, excuse me, have a Royal Rumble tonight. A Royal Rumble here at UPW. So, you know what? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a seat right there at the commentator's table.
I get to sit with her.
Sit back, watch, get a great.
I don't know if this is such a good thing, Lucky.
Oh, it's a great thing.
And watch these so-called female wrestlers.
Well, we've been joined here by the WWE Women's Champion, Victoria.
How are you doing?
I'm doing. What is this?
We've got Looney Lane in the ring, and this is going to be a Vixen's Rumble, Victoria. Very similar to the Royal Rumble, as we see in the WWE in just about 1.5 weeks from now.
Fife.
We will start with two competitors. In 60-second intervals, another Vixen will enter the ring. It's over-the-top rope elimination. So Lexi Fife is going to be the second female to enter here. As you mentioned, Victoria, you got to be doing some scouting here. You might be seeing some future superstars who might be wanting to crack at this title that's gracing our table.
That I train most of these girls?
Did you train with them? Are you familiar with Looney Lane?
I am familiar with Looney Lane, and I did work with her a couple times. And I remember her from actually, she got demolished by Rosie and Jamal.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess we're getting some HLA of a different kind here.
Yes.
If you said WWE, you mean me, yeah.
Now I gotta tell you something. We're waiting for the next participant here, and it's the massive Rio Storm.
Oh, boy.
You know, none of these women have the best odds are really not in their favor. They're gonna have to outlast a lot of other competitors if they're gonna have a chance in this thing.
You know what, Rio Storm, I'm very impressed. She's a big girl. And a lot of muscle.
Yeah.
So.
Are we sure she's eligible for this match?
Hey, you can't, you know, tell anybody that they're not eligible. They're women wrestlers. Well, you know what? They're so-called women wrestlers, and they think they're women wrestlers. Let them have a chance.
Duck bite.
Yes.
Well,
you professional wrestler.
Victoria, you got to be impressed with that power, though, displayed by Rio Storm on that exchange.
Yeah.
Big, massive double clothesline.
Okay, I admit, I'm a little impressed.
Now, despite your colorful words for some of the fans here at the Galaxy, I gotta ask you, what does it feel like to step foot back into this building after so many years and now moving on to becoming the women's champion of the WWE?
It's actually really weird, to be honest with you. It's exciting. At the same time, I appreciate where I started. But you know what? This crowd is lucky to have my company here. So.
Well, now here's someone that shouldn't be a real stranger to WWE fans. Annie King was featured on Tough Enough 2.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Another big girl here.
Didn't she lose?
Yeah, was she tough enough?
Not quite. Big power
nice
slam
power
there.
Slam.
Whoa, watch out. Wait, the ring is starting to fill up. You know, this is a very unorthodox matchup. The winner of this thing will be the number one contender. But speaking of strange matchups, Victoria,
yes,
you won that title in one of the strangest and most brutal women's matches in the history of the industry.
A hardcore match.
With Trish Stratus.
Yes, hardcore match. I recently just had my tooth fixed from that. So, the dang trash can. That Trish did not throw me in. I actually just took my own bone.
Tell you what, hardcore never looks so good.
No!
Like, that's hardcore!
There you go.
Well, some interesting.
It's going to take a lot of girls to take her out, I'll tell you that.
Well, and that's exactly what they're trying to accomplish. Annie, Looney, and Lexi, triple teaming Rio Storm. And who's going to be next?
Four,
Annie's
three,
anyway.
Two, one. Who's next?
Erica Porter.
One of the more experienced competitors in this matchup, Victoria, Erica Porter, performed with the WOW promotion as Jungle Girl.
I do remember her. I remember.
Making her debut here with UPW, and she's matching off in one corner with Annie King.
Right. Looney is almost getting tossed out. Oh, nope, switched through.
Well, Rio Storm apparently has been eliminated. She's heading back.
Yeah.
And she had to be considered one of the favorites in this thing.
Right. I'm kind of shocked about that. She's a big girl. Oh, boy!
Annie's a pretty
big
girl.
Oh!
Annie just got tossed out. Yes, she's not tough enough.
I thought big people had the advantage in these kind of matches.
There you go. The big girls? No. If you have a big heart and you want the belt, you want to win, there's no size.
Well, now we've had a couple eliminations. The 10-second
yes.
clock ticking.
You inspire me.
I inspire you?
Inspire you.
Thank you. Does Trish Stratus inspire you?
No, not
okay.
Well, Melissa Coates
yes.
stepping in here, and she's going to have to be inspired if she's
wow.
going to win this battle. Another real
she's
powerhouse
a very
here,
fit
Victoria.
Girl, yes. I remember her competing, and she's a pro bodybuilder.
She's like a female prototype.
Yes, exactly. Good description. Female John Cena.
Yes. John Cena in a wig.
No, she's very feminine.
I got to tell you something, guys. You got to respect Looney Lane and Lexi Fife here.
Yeah.
They were number one and two, and they're still in there fighting for dear life. Obviously, becoming the number one contender and the first ever official UPW champion means a lot to them.
Yes.
I think Eric is just toying with Looney right now.
Do we actually have a belt here to win at UPW?
The winner of this matchup will face Savvy
okay.
to crown the first ever champion.
Great. So it's about time that there's a belt here. I mean, the women's division has stepped up, and it's about time.
Well,
I think every school, every wrestling, you know, school should have, like, a women's belt.
I'm a little disappointed that they didn't start this women's division after you left.
After I was a godfather, huh? What do you mean? Oh, this one? Yes, I am actually peeved about that. Evidently, they didn't have a lot of faith in me. I'm taking it. Oh, who's next?
Well, Maxie Meeks is going to be making her way to the ring. And you know something, Victoria? The women's divisions in general in the sport have really seen an uprising as of late, and I think you have a lot to do with that.
Thank you very much. She's a little feisty one.
Fiery young competitor. She's going to have to stick and move. Obviously not the biggest dog in the fight here.
No.
I can't believe Looney's still in there.
I know.
Yeah, the two original competitors here, Looney and Lexi, still hanging on. And
right.
Looney just choking out Maxie Meeks in the corner. A little something out of your playbook, Victoria.
My playbook? What are you saying here? What are you saying, fella?
Ignore him. He's ignorant.
Yeah, I better be careful.
I'm shocked you would talk to her that way, Todd.
I'm almost insulted.
I'm very scared.
I get invited here to UPW for the 4th year anniversary, and I'm being insulted. Ooh, that's a nice move.
What? I thought this was a battle royal, not a bra and panties match.
I agree.
We're getting a little bit of both here. Well, the clock ticking down again. Who's going to be next?
You've never had a lawyer sign down to a bra and panties match, have you?
Actually, when I first got brought up, after The Godfather, I didn't have to do bathing suit competitions. So, who's this? Karen Mahler. I know her. She's a great competitor, actually. She's a great competitor, but I can still beat her, so.
Some interesting ring attire there by Karen Mauer. Also a former WWE talent.
Right.
I believe she was known as Muffy Mauer.
Yes, Muffy Mauer.
Yeah, she looks mean.
She's a stunt woman. Yes. She's in a lot of movies. But I can still take her.
Of course you can.
Well, and I got to think for Looney and Lexi, conditioning is going to be a factor. They've been in this thing a long time.
Yes.
Is Erica choking her with her legs?
Ah.
She's choking her with
her legs. Clever.
She's a saucy one, that one.
Erica Porter has also been in this thing a long time. Here comes the clock again. This thing has been wild.
3, 2, 1. Who's next?
Desire.
I don't know too much about Desire.
Well, I'll tell you something. She wrestles with the EWF.
And former tag team champion.
Absolutely. You know, they're coming out of the woodwork.
Oh.
Karen Mauer got out.
Everybody wants a shot.
Desire's coming in to clean house, huh?
Well, she is the proverbial house of fire here.
Yeah, stunt woman or not, that had to hurt.
Yes.
But she's crawling. Yes. Not a bad thing, but she's crawling.
Yes. She was almost eliminated there by Erica Porter, who has also been in this match for quite a while.
Oh, look at her, the burn to the face by the rope. I love that.
Oh, shoulder thrust to the ropes.
And now Looney Lane right back on the attack, going after Maxie Meeks. Wait a minute.
Oh.
Well, she came.
It looked like she was about to do a sunset flip over the rope, and then, you know, Erica was too smart for that and knocked her down.
Not a very smart move in a battle royal.
Who's your mama?
Well, and now we're down to four. We've had some eliminations.
Ooh. That had to hurt really bad.
Well, we're fixing to add one more competitor here.
6, 5, 4, 3.
Who's it going to be, guys?
2, 1.
It's going to be interesting. Wait a minute. You have nothing to prove. Are you telling me Victoria is officially entering into this mix as well? You got to have hope for it. Well, this doesn't work well for anybody in the ring right now. the WWE Women's Champion, like a jungle cat ready to strike on the outside here.
Here she goes.
She's on the apron. Oh! What a beautiful leg drop over the top. She landed it.
Is this what love feels like, Todd?
And there goes the second person into the ring. Lexi Fife is out just like that. And now Maxie Minx stepping up to the plate. Boot to the midsection. She's holding
it. Hey, yeah, baby. Do it for daddy.
It could be the widow's peak. It could be the widow's peak. She's got her hook.
Oh! Daddy Light.
Her devastating finisher. And right now, kicking ass is her business, and business is good. She just eliminated Maxie Minx. Wait a minute, no! Looney Lane!
Oh, no. Oh.
Looney Lane just did the unthinkable!
Oh!
She eliminated the women's champion! Oh my god!
Get him, baby!
Victoria just laid out referee Money Valenza Hayes. Sit-out driver by Erica Porter back in the ring, but the story here is the women's champion, Victoria, raised some havoc, but she just got eliminated.
Call me.
And Looney Lane is the winner.
Ref didn't see it.
The referee, Marty Valenza, is still out.
Get back in the ring, baby.
Wait a minute. Marty Valenza didn't see it, no. And Erica eliminates. Wait a minute. No, don't let it end this way. Marty, no. This is a miscarriage of justice. Looney Lane had clearly eliminated Erica Porter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this Royal Rumble, Erica Porter.
That is wrong on so many levels. And now what the hell is this? Wait a minute, it looks like Big Swag is going to make good on his promise that he wanted to manage Erica Porter.
Well, 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 well. How you doing, Erica Porter, ladies and gentlemen?
I know, you threw out. You should be the winner.
Excuse me.
My anniversary show, she comes in. Big Swag, come on. I'm the manager and champions, not him.
I gotta tell you, Looney.